most of the time. Which for you is probably pretty easy.
Yeah, unless I like... I miscalculate an opportunity. And,
oh, sick. I have access to the bone set now. I'm gonna get that, actually. I'm gonna get that. Yep. I'm gonna get that. And I'll get... speed crawler. What the fuck? I want speed crawler.
I'm ready with you, dude.
I know, I'm sorry. I'm just getting some new armor, that's all.
Oh yeah, I still haven't done anything with armor. I'll do that next time.
Alright. Don't forget to eat.
Well, I'll do it later.
Why?
Well, what's the difference between doing it... Victor, what the fuck?
There's some different, I mean, at this stage, there's really not a difference, but once you get into, like, making your own custom meals, like, not everything is available in the field that's available in the canteen. But, yeah, you're probably right. Just, you don't have to worry about it.
I like how Pookie's Discord picture is fucking Todd Howard.
Yeah. It's pretty funny.
Okay, I'm just gonna depart now.
Wait!
Oh, too late.
God damn it. Now I have to wait and re-get into the quest.
Really?
Yes.
Whoopsies.
That's why it warned you when you decide to do that.
Oh, I didn't even read it.
Yeah, I know. Our number one... Alright, here I come.
Pay with money. I'll definitely do defense up again.
I mean, yeah, probably for the best. Even though that defense didn't help you survive that one-shot kill.
It did not. Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm good.
Alright.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know why I don't just... Like, the first thing I do is not marking the monster. I need to get
that. If you see it on the map, you might as well mark it.
Well, I'll always mistakenly trust these goddamn little bug things, and they'll always fuck me over. They don't work. They're broken. Whoa, oh, hey, what's up, dude? Okay, let me do some... paralysis. Go.
Nice.
Paralyzed. Shit, I'm coming. Come on.
Fuck you. God damn.
God damn it. Kitty, heal me.
Did you bring potions?
Yeah. But usually after my first, the first time I'm fucked up, my cattle bring me some health. Okay, I guess it's not. Hey, paralyzing frog.
Here's Anginath. Oh, he's up there, okay.
Fuck, I don't have any ammo to lure him over. Oh, he's standing on top of one. That sounded like a fart.
Come here, Anginath. Oh, shit. Come here, Anginath. There you go, there you go, perfect.
Here we go.
Nice.
Another one? Ah, man. There's another frog thing right next to you up here.
Yeah.
We should do that again.
It may not work. Either.
I don't believe you.
Oh, it didn't work. He's too far away.
Oh, it's a little healing dude right there.
No.
Damn, that fucked up my cat.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Sounds a lot like the fart.
Oh shit.
Damn. That was close. There's another frog right here, fuck.
He's leaving. He's going to a new area.
God damn it. Oh shit, what's he doing? I like how they incorporate shit in the world like that.
Hmm.
Oh shit, he's over at net.
Over here, Andrew boy. There you go, perfect.
Ah, damn. I think this rust hurt.
Mounting.
use some poison.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Nice. Come on. Oh, okay, cool.
Oh yeah, he's poisoned now.
Nice. Yeah, I can see the numbers too. You can roll out of it.
Yeah.
So if you can dodge it.
I need some fucking health, cat. Oh, hey, isn't this convenient? Hello. Bigger wasp, whatever. I like that thing, whatever the fuck you have.
Gunlance?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that was
I like
a close second choice for me. Which I'm sure if I ever change to something else, I'll do that.
Nice. Oh god, that was fucking scary. Watch out, don't get caught in a corridor with that fucking fire breath.
What? I specifically went behind that tree so it wouldn't hit me, and it still did. It like went around the tree. Fuck that.
He hasn't done his fire blast, so be careful. Here it comes. There it is.
Okay, good thing it doesn't go through fucking walls.
Break.
Oh shit. I'm staggered. Oh shit. Let me alone. Oh, shit, he's fucked up.
Yeah, he's leaving. Looks like he's limping, maybe. No, he's just exhausted. No,
dude, I just restarted Sherlock over again.
Really?
Dude, I really like that show. Yeah, I finished it and I started it over again.
Hmm.
Hey, here's a health guy if you need it.
Okay. We'll save it. I don't really need it right now.
I like the environmental traps. There's a poison plant right here. I just hit it. He's standing in it, yeah. Yeah, I got him. Oh shit. Thank you, Cat. What a fucking time. Oh. If I don't aim down sights... God damn it. If I don't aim down sights... God damn it! I got fucked up.
It's okay.
If I don't aim down sights, I can leave my my bow drawn and charged.
Yeah.
And I could still like run around while it's charged. So.
I mean, you can do that. Well, yeah. Okay, you can keep charging as long as you have the stamina.
I was just trying to figure out ways before, like how I can get the fuck out of. That bullshit.
Also,
another heal bug over here.
If you fire a shot, and if you continuously fire a shot, one after another, each successive shot will have a higher level than the one you shot before. So if you shoot a one and then, without charging, shoot another one, it'll be a level two, and then you can keep doing it like that. So. God damn it. I will swing.
How'd you even fucking reach that?
You have to run off of it
while
sprinting.
Okay, he's right under the rocks. Let me hit this.
Do it. Yeah.
358, holy fucking shit.
Nice.
Oh, he's fucked up now. Damn.
Yeah,
I'm throwing the stinger bombs at him because he just dropped them.
Nice. Okay, now he's limping. He'll go to sleep and I'll wake him up. Unless you want to wake him up with your Dragon Piercer.
Alright. Well, no. How much damage do you do?
I do... I'm not sure how much the Wyvern Fire does on this particular gun lance, but it's usually 3 hits.
Oops. God damn it. God damn it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, cool.
Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Turf War, fuck.
Hang on, I wanna fucking watch this. Oh shit. Holy shit. Holy shit! Holy shit! He just fucking dropped him!
God damn it.
Oh, yeah, dude, he's fucked up. Dude, yeah, that was fucking
like
awesome.
1400 damage. What the fuck?
Now he's limping. And this bird dude is behind me.
Yeah, oh god. I thought bird dude was gonna leave. Rathalos is bad news for us.
He's chasing you.
Do you have Gilly Mantle? I would put it on right now. Fuck.
Yeah, I have mine on. I am going to run.
I'm hanging. I'm Spider-Manning while he goes away. Whee!
Okay, where's this other guy?
He's up. So he's higher elevation than us. So I think he went. Let's see.
Dude, that was fucking dope. Holy shit.
My balls went into my stomach for a second. Oh god, he's still here. Fuck.
I still have my ghillie thing on.
Yeah, you keep it on.
And I ran through his fire. That was good.
Uh-oh.
I can't, like, avoid his fire. How is he still chasing us, dude?
Because he's mad.
Well, don't you have your ghillie thing on?
No, it's on cooldown.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, he's leaving now. Okay, so start from the head.
Oh, shit.
Start from the head and do a Dragon Piercer.
Okay. You ready?
Yep.
Oh fuck, I should've aimed fire. I fucked up.
He did fine.
It's only like 36 damage. Oh my god, that was a lot. I don't like this area.
Oh god.
Whoa, what the fuck? Did he pick you up?
Yes. He also missed with his... Good work. Okay, good. Nice.
God damn.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was a pretty good one.
Now we're gonna have access to internet stuff.
I should probably make or buy different armor, better armor.
Yeah, for sure.
Bitch nerds. Nice.
Holy shit.
Look, an engine out plate.
Yeah.